Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the one game in Roblox, and it shows the experience is unavailable due to account restriction settings and the play option is not available. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this is not a error message, which means that this is happening due to the Roblox security settings. So anyway, how to overcome this message? So now in this section, in top of right side, it has some icons, but you can press this gear icon and then go to settings and it shows my account related informations. At same time, in left side, it shows the settings category. So here you can go to security settings. So friends, the previously occurred message is happening due to this setting, account restrictions. So simply click to turn off this setting and the changes are saved successfully. So next you can go to privacy settings. So here you can change these following three options to friends or everyone, and the first one is who can message me, and the second one is who can chat with me in app. So you can select friends, and the final one is who can chat with me. So here also you can select everyone. So after I done these processes, finally one more time I try to access that same game. But friends, now this time you can see this play button is visible and finally that message is gone. So friends, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.